Hi guys, it's Marty here from letsbuildwp.com, and in this video we're going to be covering how to add different sidebars for different pages in WordPress. And we can also assign these custom sidebars to our blog posts as well. So to get started, we first need to install a free plugin. To do this, we need to visit our dashboard, hover over Plugins on the left, and click Add New. Then we're going to type the words Content Aware Sidebars into the search bar in the top right. And then when it shows up, we're going to install and activate this plugin. Then once the plugin's active, we'll be brought straight into the options, but if we need to get back here in future, we just need to click where it now says Content Aware in our sidebar. Then once we get here, we're going to click Add New at the top. And then we're going to give our new sidebar a name, and for this example, I'm going to call mine Custom Sidebar 1. Then underneath, we're going to click where it says Add New Condition Group. And if we scroll down to near the bottom of this list, we can choose either Posts or Pages. And I'm going to select Pages in this example. Now if I leave it like this, it's going to show up on all of my pages, or posts if I selected posts, but if we only want it to appear on specific pages, we need to click into this box, and select the pages we want to use from this drop-down list. And for this example, I'm going to add mine to my About page and my Contact page. So my new sidebar is only going to be visible on these two pages, and then my default sidebar will appear on the rest. Then, once we've chosen the pages we want our new sidebar to appear on, we need to click into the Action tab here at the top, and make sure the action is set to Replace. Then we're going to click into the box underneath labeled Target Sidebar, and choose the sidebar we're wanting to replace. And for me, this is going to be my main sidebar. Then, once we're happy with everything here, we just need to click Create in the top right to create our sidebar. Then, once it's been created, we can visit our site and click into one of the pages we added our sidebar to, and we'll see that it's now blank, and this means it's worked. Now we just need to add some widgets to our new sidebar, so we're going to visit our dashboard by clicking our site title in the top left. Then we're going to hover over Appearance on the left and click Widgets. And here we'll see our new sidebar now appears at the bottom of this list, and we just need to click into it and add some widgets. Then once we've added our widgets, we just need to click Update in the top right to save our changes. And now when we visit our site and click into one of the pages we added our sidebar to, we'll see that our custom sidebar is now live. So that's us now at the end, and that was how to add custom sidebars on WordPress. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, please give it a like here on YouTube to show your support, and consider subscribing to the channel for more WordPress tutorials in future. Once again, my name's Marty from letsbuildwp.com, and thank you very much for watching my video.